Do you want my impression of me watching the footage of me watching it?
Let's do both.
They filmed me watching Penny Stocks. It's a little strange watching myself with a little scraggly beard, watching my own TV show. They filmed me.
Welcome to my show. I'm the host, open mic. Gonna have some fun. Gonna meet some dog. And I'm gonna meet my neighbors tonight. Welcome to the show. Gonna have a good day tonight.
Ready to do this?
Yeah.
We got an hour and a half now. All right.
You know, we have this problem with Mike every time we try to shoot, where he just wants to sleep the whole time.
I'm gonna need some coffee.
You always
need coffee. You're the star of the show.
I really don't know what it is. I think that day specifically, he mentioned something about having a really bad dream the night before.
Yeah, I need some coffee.
So I don't know what goes on inside that kid's head, but it really affects the work. So yeah, I don't know what's going on with that.
So we've got two skits planned.
Mm-hmm.
So we got Nick's Oculus.
Uh-huh.
So you're gonna be in the Oculus, like, you know, just in a different world.
I didn't make it to the meeting beforehand. They told me the skit ideas. I thought they were terrible ideas.
But you're gonna be like in the Oculus and like, I don't know, like rambling about the virtual reality, like what is reality, you know?
Are you filming?
Like that's gonna be your reason for like wanting to stay in the virtual world?
He didn't really have a say in the skits. We kind of just showed up that day and told him what to do.
You're in the Oculus and you can't get out, but we're trying, like us as a crew, like we're trying to get you out so that you can like do another skit.
Also, you are heavily addicted to salt water.
Yeah, you're like heavily addicted to salt water by this point.
What?
Did not think they sounded funny. I mean, like,
I get addicted to salt water.
So then let me explain the other skit. Ricky's gonna play Sal, and Sal like made this series of bottled water.
Mm-hmm.
It's just salt water.
Salt water, like, why is that funny?
It's just like a little less salty than ocean water, but it's still just salt water. And there's gonna be a bunch of different varieties of it. One with caffeine in it, and there's one with a twist of lime.
And I don't want this to go on the show.
One of them's like holy water.
Sal's soapy bubble solution.
I think it's bad content.
All right, mic up.
Mic up.
Mic up. Mic up. Up.
Make right. It happen.
Let's make it happen. You ready to do this?
Hi, Tiny Talks. Welcome to Open Mics. Tiny Talks with Open Mic. I love you guys. I love you a lot. Thank you. You know, why does a host have to be behind a desk? It's my rules and I can make them. I think a host, why can you not just be behind a couch? Everyone has a different perception of the earth and the human spirit and what you see. And mine, I'm a free thinker. I don't let society or the commercials I see on television convince me to buy sugary snacks. I see the world how I want to see it,
And today I'd like to convince you to do the same thing. Perception, reality, are really in the eye of the beholder at the end of the day. If you think about it, Yeah, it is. Yes. Perception's a lot like a boating shoe. It's like a shoe that you're gonna put on when you go in the water. Some people put on Sperry, some people put on those toe shoes, but everyone's gotta get in the water. I've been thinking a lot about my boat shoes and how different they are than other dusty shoes. It's just getting a little crazy and thinking some really strange things. Sorry, not gonna apologize for that, guys. I'm not gonna just clock in, clock out every day, try to buy that Honda, and I got more important things to think about.
Sorry about that. Hey,
can we not let, that's good can stuff. We not let him on the show?
That was good stuff.
Pissman, please.
Don't take nothing from nobody. That's the lesson of today's episode. Don't take nothing from nobody. You're not going to clock in, clock out, because he doesn't have a job.
Cut.
Hi, welcome to Tiny Talks.
Hi, welcome to Tiny Talks.
Open mic. I have some very special news for you today. Google, in collaboration with Taco Bell, they teamed up and they heard about the hype, they heard about the buzz, they heard that I'm getting rich. So they teamed together and they gave me an Oculus Rift. It's a special device and it lets me get inside of technology. It lets me be in the game, it lets me be inside of a virtual realm. Usually, when I'm in technology, I'm outside of technology, I'm outside the box looking in. But this guy is going to let me get inside the box, but there will be no looking out. I'm just going to be right in the box, right in there, right in the soup. I'm going to be a tomato in the soup, in a stew. But yeah, how it works is we plug them all in, and I'm just going to keep this close to my bioelectricity to keep me feeling what I should be feeling. This obviously is for my ears. It's gonna put me right in there, put the sound right where it should be. Okay, I'm starting to feel a little something. This is gonna power it on and make it stay on. Let's jump in, guys. Let's get into it. Well, so. Wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, what up? So, thanks for tuning in once more, guys. Stay watching. We don't have commercial breaks. So you can just keep watching public access. Constant television, no commercial breaks. Constant.
You know what else you don't know? Can't say nothing to that.
And today I have some special salt water. Sal's salt water. Why in the heck would a grown man drink salt water? It's ridiculous. I don't I don't know why you'd want to drink salt water. I wouldn't
it's
want
snot.
To.
We went over this. We went over this 5 times. It's snot. It's snot. We were in the back for hours. It's snot. 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 Who would drink salt water? Oh, you're not ready. You weren't ready. This takes years.
I brought you on today to advertise salt water.
You didn't bring me on. What?
This is Tiny Talks.
We had it in the notes. It says that.
We have other things in the show as well.
It says that I came here, I traveled.
We have a tight schedule.
We could
schedule.
Make so many beautiful things happen. We can make children drink.
Tiny Talks. Thank you.
Thanks.
By the light of the silvery moon, I want to spoon to my honey isle crew loves to.
Hi, I'm Tall Pops, works with Tavis Tops.
I hope the coyotes take it easy on him. I hope the coyotes take it easy on him. Pick his bones.